Welcome back to my adventure at the Fillmore. Holy Wars was the first group to take the stage that night. I say group, but they're really more of a duo, according to their website. I'll have links to their website and their socials in the description area if you want to learn more about them. They put on an excellent performance, especially the singer. She has lots of energy and she really knows how to play to the crowd and work the stage. She really put in some work in that night. If you like what you hear, definitely support Holy Wars. Go to their website and buy a shirt or a CD and just take a look at what they had to offer that night.
Not our first time in San Francisco, but our first time on this legendary stage. So thank you for coming early to see us for the Warning Air Tour!
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the top.